Well, off to the bunker again. Feels like somebody's trying to kill off everyone I'm helping. Well, it's your life. Prepper out.
Ah! Access granted. Hello, Dr. White.
Thank you. things get worse by the hour. Some of the Mega Group still hold out hope of a rescue, but wouldn't someone have contacted us by now? I feel we may be trapped here. And the number of infected is growing. Day 4. I have insisted the family be quarantined in the laboratory's secure area as the number of infected guards rises. The one thing for which I'm grateful is my personal interest in the alchemical panacea. Today, I will resume my work and perhaps thereby restore some hope. Day 5. The panacea work is progressing, albeit slowly. If only I could get into the palace library or call on friends who possess texts that would help. But alas, testing begins this afternoon. Day 5, supplemental. No panacea yet, but the tests have turned up an effective virucidal poison. I will spend today manufacturing syringes and encourage the guards to distribute them as widely as possible. Day 6. The panacea tests have not gone well. None of the infected soldiers we managed to trap and inject have displayed any remission, although it has definitely changed the manner of their infection. To what end, I can't say. Day 7. Disaster. We're all infected. Only the latest iteration of my panacea tests keeps me and the family from succumbing entirely. But I will not shy from this task. I must succeed. For Queen and country, I have discovered several entirely new vectors and pathogens through my examination of the infection. It really is quite remarkable. Is there even a journal left to publish in? I doubt it. At last, I have all the pieces necessary to begin my final testing of the panacea. Science will triumph, I am sure of it. The family's condition deteriorates day by day. Even science cannot save them. Or me, I fear. My own condition shows no sign of improving. Finally, the panacea is ready, but it's a vaccine, not a cure. Still, it must be given to the world. I have backed up the formula to the server mainframe in the royal quarters, because now I must go to the surface to call for help. I don't know if I'll return.
You as well. Off to the bunker again. Feels like somebody's trying to kill off everyone I'm helping. Well, it's your life. Prepper out.
Run!
watch you die anymore. You as well. Off to the bunker again. Feels like somebody's trying to kill off everyone I'm helping. Well, it's your life. Prepper, out.
It
if you don't want to end up like the last survivor who came through here, you've got to be more careful. Don't forget to grab that bob. It'll be a crying shame to let those supplies go to waste.
Omega 193, stand by. Payload 60 live weight. Eastward approach, bearing 864. Operation Firewall is go. I repeat, Operation Firewall is go. Godspeed, gentlemen.
Calling all survivors. London is now officially a no-rescue zone, and firebombing will commence shortly. We've got time for one final chopper evac. Stock up your bombs and haul off to the Tower of London. Sandra from the Ravens of Dee. We just caught a transmission from Buckingham Palace. Is it true you have the panacea? That's incredible. Please come to the tower as quick as you can. The whole world needs it.
Oh, I see how it is. You're all bloody plotting and conspiring behind my back. The Doctor, the Ravens. You know what? Fine. Try to save yourself. Die in the fire for all I care. You're no survivor like me. None of you are. You're nothing to me. Go on. Go. Get out. You people are no better than the plague. I gave you shelter, weapons, equipment. I taught you how to survive. You'd be dead without me. And this is how you repay me. You needed me. Oh, you're all grown up now, strutting off on wild goose chases all by yourself, sticking your neck out. But just remember where I found you.
I should have let the safe house burn, just like the whole of London will. Just like John Dee foretold. No bloody gratitude! That's the problem with people like you. You just take, like a selfish child. It's no wonder the country's gone to the dogs, is it? Well, don't you worry, because I'll have the last laugh. I will outlive you all. I thought we were partners. I trusted you, gave you skills and knowledge. I should fucking kill you myself. Get the hell out of my safe house!
This is the Prepper. Do you read me? Over.
God save our gracious Queen. Long live our noble Queen, God save the Queen. Send her victory.
Ivy, we've got to get out of London now. I made a promise to a survivor that I'd be back. I don't know if that's you, but you're on the same frequency, so hurry to the tower. We'll wait as long as we can. Now run! Get moving, there's no time to waste. We're on our way.
We have you on visual. Now move! Please don't drop the roof. I'm right away. Don't stop and don't look back.
Ah!